Most of it would have actually have burnt up, but a few bits we think have hit the ground.
And even if they're small bits, would they still have made an impact on the ground? I mean, would it have left some sort of crater? And is that what scientists will be looking for now?
Yeah, I mean, it depends what they're made of, actually. So a lot of scientists are desperate to get their hands on these lumps of rock. Actually, a lot of sort of other meteorite hunters too, because they're worth a fair bit of money also. But
well,
they
really in terms of their mineral.